Interview questions for embedded system engineer. For embedded software positions, interviewers may ask non-software specific questions too, low-level processor questions, hardware questions. May also ask analog questions, RF questions, safety questions, host computer questions, or anything related to their business or their products. Some embedded software jobs may require you to do more than just software. Some of the following questions don't have a right or wrong answer but instead might be used to probe your experiences. Which Indian NIS is? A. x86 families. B. ARM families. C. Internet protocols. D. Other processors. One of these is kind of a trick question. How interrupts work? What are some things that you should never do in an interrupt function? Explain when you should use volatile in C. Explain UART, SPI, I2C buses. Describe some of the signals in each. At a high level, have you ever used any? Where? How? What type of test equipment would you want to use to debug these types of buses? Have you ever used test equipment to do it? Which? Explain how DMA works. What are some of the issues that you need to worry about when using DMA? Where does the interrupt table reside in the memory map for various processor families? Which in which direction does the stack grow in various processor families? Implement a count leading 0, CLZ, bit algorithm, but don't use the assembler instruction. What optimizations to make it faster? What are some uses of CLZ? What is RISC-V? What is its claimed pros or cons? List some ARM cores. For embedded use, which cores were most commonly used in the past? Now? Explain processor pipeline. Explain the pros/cons of shorter or longer pipelines. Explain fixed point math. How do you convert a number into a fixed point, and back again? Have you ever written any C functions or algorithms that used fixed point math? Why did you? What is a pull-up or pull-down resistor? When might you need to use them? What is zero copy or zero buffer concept? How do you determine if a memory address is aligned on a 4-byte boundary in C? What hardware debugging protocols are used to communicate with ARM microcontrollers? What processor architecture was the original Arduino based on? What are the basic concepts of what happens before main is called in C? What are the basic concepts of how print works? List and describe some of the special format characters. Show some simple C coding examples. Describe each of the following: SRAM, pseudo SRAM, DRAM, ROM, PROM, EPROM, EEPROM, MRAM, FRAM. Show how to declare a pointer to constant data in C. Show how to declare a function pointer in C. How do you multiply without using multiply or divide instructions for a multiplier constant of 10, 31, 132? When do you use memove instead of memspy in C? Describe why. Why is strling sometimes not considered safe in C? How to make it safer? What is the newer safer function name? When is the best time to malloc large blocks of memory in embedded processors? Describe alternate approach if malloc isn't available or desire to not use it, and describe some things you will need to do to ensure it safely works. Describe symbols on a schematic. What is a printed circuit board? Do you know how to use a logic probe? Multimeter? Oscilloscope? Logic analyzer? Function generator? Spectrum analyzer? Other test equipment? Describe when you might want to use each of these. Have you hooked up and used any of these? What processors or microcontrollers are considered 4-bit? 8-bit? 16-bit? 24-bit? 32-bit? Which have you used in each size group? Which is your favorite or hate? What is Ohm's law? What is wait state? What is Nyquist frequency, rate? When is this important? What are some common logic voltages? What are some common logic families? What is a CPLD? An FPGA? Describe why they might be used in an embedded system. List some types of connectors found on test equipment. What is AC? What is DC? Describe the voltage in the wall outlet. Describe the voltage in USB 1.x and 2.x cables. What is RS-232? RS-432? RS-485? MIDI? What do these have in common? What is lockout tagout? What is ESD? Describe the purpose of pink ESD bags. Black or silvery ESD bag? How do you properly use a ground strap? When should you use a ground strap? How critical is it to use ESD protection? How do you safely move ESD-sensitive boards between different parts of a building? What is ISO 9001? What is a simple summary of its concepts? What is AD, DA, op-amp, comparator other components here? Describe each. What/when might each be used? What host OS have you used? List experience from most to least used. What embedded RTOS have you used? Have you ever written your own from scratch? Have you ever implemented from scratch any functions from the C standard library that ships with most compilers? Created your own because functions in C library didn't support something you needed? Have you ever used any encryption algorithms? Did you write your own from scratch or use a library? Which one? Describe which type of algorithms you used and in what situations you used them. What is a CRC algorithm? Why would you use it? What are some CRC algorithms? What issues do you need to worry about when using CRC algorithms that might cause problems? Have you ever written a CRC algorithm from scratch? How do you permanently archive source code? Project? What should be archived? What should be documented? Have you ever written any procedures of how to archive or build a project? How about describing how to install software tools and configuring them from scratch on a brand new computer that was pulled out of a box? Do you know how to solder? Have you ever soldered surface mount devices? What is the escape sequence for Hayes command set? Where was this used in the past? Where is it used today? What issues are a concern for algorithms that read/write data to DRAM instead of SRAM? What is the escape character for Epson escape/P? Where is this used? After power up, have you ever initialized a character display using C code? From scratch or library calls? Have you ever written a RAM test from scratch? What are some issues you need to test? Have you ever written code to initialize, configure, low-power self-refreshing DRAM memory after power-up, independent of BIOS or other code that did it for the system? It's likely that most people have never done this. Write code in C to round up any number to the next power of 2, unless the number is already a power of 2. For example, 5 rounds up to 8, 42 rounds up to 64, 128 rounds to 128. When is this algorithm useful? What issues concerns software when you write a value to EEPROM memory? Flash memory? What are two of the hardware protocols used to communicate with SD cards? Which will most likely work with more microcontrollers? What is NOR flash and NAND flash memory? Are there any unique software concerns for either?